15th verse, so you won't have to sit long. Amen. In the name of the stand long, excuse me, and I'll let you set. And I'm going to go ahead and read a few more scriptures. I thank God, amen, for this particular verse right here, which I'm going to bring it on home, amen, with this particular one. Amen. Acts, amen, 9 chapter, amen. And I'm just going to go through verse 10 through 20, but I'm going to talk out of the thought out of the 15th verse. And when you have it, say amen.
Amen.
But the Lord said unto him, go thy way, for he is a chosen, somebody say chosen.
Chosen.
A chosen vessel unto me to bear my name before the Gentiles and kings and the children of Israel. Hallelujah. Chosen.
Thank you.
Hallelujah. Let us pray, Father, in the name of Jesus. Lord God, we come before you tonight, Lord God. First of all, to say thank you, Lord God, for your grace. Thank you for your mercy. Thank you, Lord God, for the power of the Holy Ghost tonight. Thank you, Lord God, for staying steadfast, unmovable, always abiding in the word of the Lord. Thank you, Lord God, for seeing us, Lord God, knowing that you call us greater works shall be done.
Spirit of discernment.
given you the opportunity to know that you're clothed with the garments of praise. You've got the war clothes on. You've got the helmet of salvation. You're armed in dangers. And the devil can't do anything to you unless you put your guard back. He didn't say he wouldn't come. But he did tell you he would give you room to escape. Because my Bible said, now unto him that is able to keep you from falling and to present you faultless before the presence of his glory. He will not let you down. He will give